Two London policemen were hurt last night during a scene outside a cinema near the Elephant and Castle where the film Rock Around the Clock is being shown.
One of them singing a rock and roll song, they blocked the footpath, forced other pedestrians into the roadway, and climbed over parked vehicles. The magistrate, who described the incident as organized hooliganism, said it was a pity that the youths had to be brought to court. He said, it would be very much better if the police were allowed to deal with you in a way which would give you something to rock and roll about.
The Watch Committee at Blackburn has prohibited the showing next week of the film Rock Around the Clock. The chairman said the committee...
The showing of the film has now been prohibited in 15 places, and the rank organization has banned Sunday showings at all its cinemas.
The liner Queen Elizabeth glided in sedately enough. It was Southampton that was rock and rolling for the arrival of Phil Haley and his Comets. Here on a tour of Britain, Bill left for London, and soon that boat train was rocking over the rails in hep time. At Waterloo, the king of rock and roll was welcomed by, well, just dig those happy cats, and not a square in sight. Yes, the visit of Bill Haley began in grand style. The forthcoming tour will be crazy man crazy. So you cats, keep your enthusiasm in bounds and don't let the squares knock the rock.
We ain't got pop. We ain't got soul. What we got? It's rock and roll!
Hello there, and it's a big hi from me, Stuart Coleman, with It's Rock and Roll on Radio 1. And what a weekend this is going to be. Whew. We shall remember this one for a long, long time to come.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, my face, slander my name all over the place, and do anything that you wanna do, but honey, lay off of my shoes, and don't you step on my blue suede shoe. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoe.
Yes, all roads this weekend will lead to Great Yarmouth, out there on the wet and windy East Coast. And of course, there'll be literally thousands upon thousands of rock and roll fans all heading for this mammoth festival of bop and boogie. Especially those prime movers of rock and roll, the great British Teddy Boy, who's been with us now for about 25 years.
But honey, lay off of them shoes and don't you step on my blue suede shoes.
And the Teds, of course, will be rubbing shoulders at Caister Holiday Camp with that new breed of rock and roll fan, the Rockabilly Rebel, complete with their Confederate flags, which are so much a part of the southern states where rockabilly music was born and bred. And what's more, Ray Campi will be leading that rockabilly movement. And if that's not all, in just about 5 days from now, it'll be all down to see the big daddy of rock and roll, Bill Haley and the Comets. Whew, and I shall be there too. I'm not going to miss a minute of all the action.
I'll tell you what, you've got to be a good judge for this one. You've got 5 years.
Oh, we've got a load here coming up, John.
Right. I've got one.
Yeah.
Just drop them.
I like this.
Hey. You drop them.
No. Right, the thing is, I think with rock and roll, once you've got it in your blood, you know, once you've really got it in your blood, you can't get it out. It's no music like it. You can't explain it, you know.
You've either got it or you haven't. You're either sort of rock and roll all through and through, or you're not. Because either you start off with the leather jackets, and then you go on to the drives when you get older and can afford them. And then you just stay. Their pride and joy, they cost so much money, they're framed, you know?
From my first one, I was only 7 years old. Bottle green. Bottle green were black velvet, wasn't it?
Well, they were all too sort of clean cut, weren't they, though? They were sort of all the suits and the ties and the smart hair.
Yeah, but we were in a clean cut era then.
Was
we?
We were.
Stand by. Recording.
You ready, Tommy?
Yeah.
Tommy Steele test, elevator rock, take one.
I work in a store on the edge of town. The daily chore is going up and down. Elevator rock. All night, floss to the left and floss to the right. Elevator rock, elevator roll, elevator rock, elevator roll. Going up mountain, going down, sir. Going up, sunny, oh, your little curve. Elevator rock, elevator roll. Elevator rock, elevator roll. First floor ties, second floor socks. Third floor dresses, how my head it rocks. Elevator rock, elevator roll.
They're not the same like before the films, than after. They're different, totally different. It's like Cliff Richard with the Drifters in it. They used to be really brilliant.
Oh, I can't remember the programme that I saw on television, but I thought that was fantastic, you know, really good. Oh, was it Oh Boy?
Oh Boy.
Must have been.
Yeah.
OK, come and get it, it's Oh Boy!
I'm gonna get 1,000 kicks and kiss 1,000 chicks. So turn me loose. I know I got some pain in my pocket and I'm raring to go. Taking some chicks to the picture show. And when I see a woman, I kiss her. Be that day. I want you all to understand that now I am a man. So turn me loose, turn me loose, turn me loose.
I think it's great. It's a cure for everything. If you're ill, just put a rock and roll and it'll cure you. It cures me.
Don't knock upon the door. Don't want you anymore. I don't love you where before. Well, you're gonna make me so. You a fool, I ain't a fool no more. Don't wait about for me. I don't want you, can you see? Well, I got somebody new, and she ain't me like you. Anything but don't knock upon my door. I don't want you anymore. I don't love you as before. Well, you're getting just a bore. You a cruel, I ain't your blue. You a cruel, I ain't your blue. You a cruel, I ain't your blue no more. Yeah.
Yo,
Here today, kids. We got some good tough boy Rockabilly Rebels. I wonder if we got any girl Rockabilly Rebels. I think we got one. You know, darling, I could tell you were there all the time. Let's do this for all the Rockabilly Rebels.
Raised in Central Texas, where we picked our guitars wrecks. We took out country music, seriously. We loved the South Pole, Hank Williams, Ernest Tubb, and Jimmy Rogers. Moon Mullican, Bob Wills were dear to me. Hank Snow strumming on a Martin guitar. Merle Travis thumb picking, hey to the bar. They were true to life, hillbillies, raised on cornbread, booze, and fillies. And they picked that country music from the heart. Little Lester Flatt, Kenny Wells with Johnny and Jack, Johnny Horton, Maddox Brothers, Sister Rose. And if you really want a winner, it's Bell Monroe and Jimmy Skinner, singing blues and country bluegrass to that note. I said, now don't love me, darling, I'm a rambler. You're the sweetest sweetheart in this world. I know it's not right for you to love me. Don't give your heart to a rambler, little girl. Shot Jackson Steele can be put into words. Same for Roy Wiggins or Jerry Burton. It is summer from neglect by the ones you least expect. Let's say that good old country music's got the cheek. Well, I'm a rockabilly rebel and I pick my rhythm double. The beat that sets some rockin' near and far. A reckless rockabilly beat that sounds a trilling on Simon bass, Dendoco, and guitar. Something raw hillbilly mix rhythm and blues. They brought us Bats and Buddy Waters, like Ned Hopkins and Hope, Carl Perkins, Big Joe Turner, Jesse Stone, John Lee Hooker, Randy and Billy, set the pace for Jerry Lee, Elvis and Pelvis, Little Richard, Chuck Berry. They
be true. And thought about doing a thing you used to do. A Nashville sound has got sugary sweet. They've watered it down. They've eliminated the beats. I like they've had too much rehearsal. I'm the start of a big reversal. Good old rockabilly rock and roll. Rockabilly rebel. I think my rhythm seven. The beat that sets a rock.
We used to go out to King's Road, didn't we?
Yeah.
Don't forget the King's Road.
Special to punks.
Special to punk rockers. That's the way to do it. Get out there. That's all right down here. Get a lot of bubble skinheads down here.
Nah, not that much now.
No. I think it's good. What do you reckon this weekend? I think it's been good. What do you reckon on it?
it's pretty good, actually, because they should have done it for a week.
That's what I say. Yeah. I mean, you don't get enough time to,
pick out a crumpy and,
that's
you
it.
Know.
But, It's a nice car, isn't
it? 1, 6, 7, 8, the rock. 9, 10, 11, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12,
My name is Tom Bowles, and I was in the 50s at Ted, an old Ted, and I know what rock and roll is about because I grew up with it. And these are my three boys here to convince you people out there that rock and roll is still alive and will never die. This is Paul, one of my favourite sons, and he loves rock and roll, and he's never been pressurised into taking up rock and roll. He took it up his own way. This is Brian 19, who follows me around everywhere, every rock and roll do, or the Royalty, Southgate, any pubs that are playing rock and roll, we go there. And it's my favourite son, little Roy here, and he is my favourite. You know, this is living proof that rock and roll is never going to die. And so his kids are going to take it up, I'm sure of that, because he loves the music, he loves his dad, and he loves everything his dad does. And that's rock and roll for him, mate. All the best. I've got a little thing here I want to show you. Like, you know, I'm an old man, and I had it put on a little while ago to prove that it ain't never gonna die.
Baby, 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 baby now with one a very, very old song Gene Vincent recorded. This one's called Wedding Bell. And I'm so down on the corner, the heads of the roof, certain side, the roars with the winds, I bring the hook,
time, let's get on with the show. And here is Eddie Cochran, his crazy guitar, and Teenage Heaven.
I want a house with a pool, shorter hours in school, and a room with my own private phone.
you to all of you for being here tonight. Thanks a million.
Music. That is music.
This guy is the most amazing thing on two legs, I'll tell you, with one eye.
I'm not.
He happens to be a very nice gentleman as well. His name, if you've never known it before, if you've never seen it written down, you're going to know it now. His name is Freddie Fingers Lee.
Oh, now, honey, it's a little for me and I'm knocking. Why don't you listen to me, sugar, all I catch her in the high school rocket? Honey, get your bopping shoes, for the jukebox blows a few. See everybody hopping, everybody bopping.
Introduce to you over on the left, Nick Malone. Ladies and gentlemen, Nick Malone, three legs himself. Little Queenie. We'll be right back.
sitting here drinking my coffee. Ooh, it's so hot. There's no milk. There's no sugar. It's all. But I'm going to drink like this. This is coffee, right?
After seeing some of the best bopping here throughout the day, we're now down to 10 couples in our grand finals of the Jive Contest. There's probably nothing like this since the Palais days of the 50s. Now this is a big chance to show what you do in front of all your mates. Crazy clock, chimes. Not a hair out of place. Make me ready, really ready. David and Ben have come all the way from Stevenage, and they're determined to be placed in the last three. Yeah, they're good, aren't they? They really are. Yvette has exchanged her high heels for a pair of her favourite flat shoes. So along with Dave, she can display some real fancy footwork. In fact, this could be straight out of Rock Around the Clock. I reckon there's a good chance we're going to be seeing those two in the last three couples. Not to be outdone, Paul and Bernadette go through their paces and they come even further. They're from Manchester, one of the big rock and roll strongholds. Moment has nearly arrived. So, who's going to be our winning couple? All eyes are focused on the stage. What about our first couple? How did they do? That's the cheers that determine our winners. You must cheer for the couples. And our second contestant. And let's hear it for the third couple. What about them? And John and Eddie, they got their share of the applause as well. So we're down to three couples now. Who's it going to be? This is Inca and Jimmy. Where's all our London fans there? And Paul and Bernadette all the way from Manchester. Let's hear it for them. And David and Yvette, our last couple. They're the pride of Stevenage. They are the winning couple.
Keep on coming. Well, you need knocking, honey, yeah, you're walking funny. Ain't no news, I said, I got money. And I got love, baby, I got something for you. Yeah, I got a lot of love, and I wanna be my new. Easy now, I said, keep on jumping, I said, keep on jumping, I said, keep on. Keep on jump, I said, keep on jump, I said, keep on jump, I said, keep on coming, keep on coming, coming. They got the guitar out. Hey. let's go. Let's see you clap your hands. Yeah. Keep on, keep on coming. Keep on coming, coming. And the drums. Is everybody having a good time? Yeah. Everybody's happy. You feel like singing? We'll be right back.
If anybody is on the periphery and they are entering for this best dressed teddy boy and girl competition, if they could come up towards the front of the stage.
We're getting rather near the metal now.
Hello, sailor.
Nice. Even bigger than mine.
We've got a couple here, Mac and Sweetness.
It's a bloke, teddy girls don't wear wife rings.
This definitely looks like a girl to me. And a fella, a couple, let's go to cheer. They come all the way down from Manchester, but let's go to cheer, come on, all the people from Manchester. Hey.
I can see something rather good coming up in a minute, but I can't stay on.
Get your arms off.
Oh, stay there just a moment, like, hang about, man. Take as much time as you like. Let's look at this. You're getting all this, yeah? Give her a cheer, come on! This is Sharon, I'm not sure which one's Sharon. You know Sharon,
right?
Right. This is smartness, don't you, Jacket, fella? How about that? This is a matter of taste. Oh, believe it. Looking rather subtle in a three-piece. What is grey and dark blue drape? Nice pair of blue spades there, don't miss those. Rather nice. Give this guy a cheer, come on. Lovely time. How about this? He's 11 years old. My parents would have thrown me out of the house when I was 11 for wearing that. Had time to change. Great to see you. Right? People like that around. Rock and roll is here for another 10 years at least.
Steady jacket, motorbank, big machine there, right? This house Uncle Milo's sister's got a motorbank, okay?
It's a big baby,
She don't wanna do the things that a lady's supposed to do. My little city got a motorbike, she'll rock it through and through. Well, she don't wear no latest dress, no fancy frill of clothes. Little jeans and jelly too, S&C, she's oh, my little city got a motorbike, you're drooling down your way. My little city got a motorbike, it's a big baby, you see. She don't wanna do the things that a lady's supposed to do. My little city got a motorbike, she'll ride it for a tour.
Rock Cafe, special for Dukes from Nottingham, all right? For all the Nottingham gang as well, okay? Simon the taxi driver is one of the reception, right? Swing the cap from left to right.
What can I say, ladies and gentlemen? Please welcome the king of rock and roll, Bill Haley.
Thank you.
good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's great to be back with you. It's really great, and thank you very much. Well, rock, 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 everybody.
Thank you.
Six, ain't gonna hit